Welcome, welcome. This is my first weekly stream that I want to try and do. I have a pretty big backlog of games, so each week I'll play for about like 3 hours a night on Sunday night, and I'm hoping to eventually go through all my backlog. So tonight we have A Thousand Amps, Eris, and Adventure of Pip. Start with A Thousand Amps. Not even sure what this game is about. Slot 1. Control with WASD and the mouse. Seems simple. Bulb in the tree. There we go. This should be good. Right, clicking does that thing. System, you gain energy by activating it. Do you have the further, the higher and the further you can jump? Seems simple. Oh, you see the battery up here of my power. Like a sonar. Just acquire a seed. What can I do with a seed? There are seeds scattered throughout the system. Collecting and using 5 seeds will allow you to activate all the energy nodes in a room instantly. Let's see. Activating all the energy nodes in a room will cause the nodes to remain active permanently. Okay. Otherwise, leaving a room cause all the nodes to shut up. I need to find them all. Oh no, it was a trap. Oh no. Still not sure what the mouse does. Apart from moving around. Am I stuck? Forget you can pause the game by pressing escape. Okay. But why would I want to, right? Oh no. Oh, again, out of the room. Hello, viewer. Oh no, 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 I lost it all. Still missing one though. I don't want to start. Up here? No. This is new. This is new. This, oh, shit. That pillar has upgraded you. You can now teleport by clicking on an unoccupied space. Is that like cheating? Be careful, without full battery teleporting will drain the surrounding nodes. Can't teleport at all if your battery's empty. You can move and teleport at the same time, try jumping and teleporting midair. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Use my motion. Right, so if I do Yes. Yeah, I can't click on the. Okay. Alright, oh. Oh, but I can teleport. Ah! Yes. Did I get that one? There. Oh, I teleported here. Makes sense. Wait, did it hurt? Yeah. I made it. Nice to meet face to face. We've hit a snag. Intruder has forced me out of the system. Intruder has shut down the power to keep me from taking control back. I need you to restore the power to the four branches of the entry system. Without power, we can't access the system. Once you restore power, we can get rid of the intruder. You can reach the four system branches from this room. I recommend starting with the east side. Get to it. Should try to light all the stuff down so this room gets lit up. Right, he's first. Is weird. Energy. Interesting. Where are the risks? We can do here. This time I'll try furthest one. Oh man, I don't like these ones. Middle this time? Oh yes.
Thank you.
why isn't this working? Right, that won't work again. Fucked it up. Best room now, come back later. Thank you.
Thank you.
You've gained the aura that will allow you to activate nodes from a distance. The more energy you have in your battery, the bigger the aura will get. Interesting. Should be able to do the this room here, right? Missing something then? This one is all done also. trap here forever. So I'm not sure what's gonna happen here. There's a platform. I like how it takes like a moment to more lights. Careful, do not go like outside so all the lights would turn off. Go. Why are you so hard, game? Something. Thank you.
time to... Oh, wow.
There was a map. Can I go full screen? Oh, it doesn't window. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna quit to the title screen. Yes. Change game. And go refill my coffee. So, I will be right back.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
wow. I just totally forgot to unmute myself. So yeah, I was saying that this game makes me miss Mega Man. And I really should like start reviewing these games that I play. So like I have all the list of my games on the Trello website. So I could like add the reviews to all of my games right there as I play them. This could be fun. Alright, I need to craft one of these grenades. Still unsure what the does it say here? Quit? No? Action? Get used to it. Keep pressing start instead of select. Oh my god, I fell. What the f- Like, I wonder if it. No. Probably didn't save. Oh man. Right. Try that again. Oh yeah, it did save. Stupid jump. Stupid jump. At least now I know. Got that one.
struggle. Like, there's still some shit that I'm not sure, goddamn, how you're supposed to dodge it. I think I could just jump over them, I guess. Like a boss. Finally, it's dead. charge up your grenade. Alright, I'm gonna save this one here and try third game, since if I want to play the two other games in the last hour. Good game. Yes. Go. Let's switch this monitor. Here. And next, we're gonna play 4D awesomeness. Give me just a moment, shouldn't be long. Go. Hey, Alex. What's up?
Dejobon Games and Alchemy Labs, a moist blossom on the porcelain skin of gaming.
There you go. Should be working. Transition.
The city of Boston has outlawed base jumping, calling the sport a reckless
display. Sure, if I could play with the controller here.
Drinking water have escalated, prompting resident Clark to extend
to speed the UN tower today, escaping police.
I guess it's too fast.
In the year of our Lord, 2011, we would jump from the skies and you'd be free. Weightless is only for a moment.
How to play. Alright.
Walk off the side of a building and enjoy your fall. When you're ready to land, hit the spacebar to open your parachute blades. While your parachute is open, use the mouse to steer and try to land in the colored rings for the most points. Walk off the side of a building and enjoy your fall.
That's it? What are all these things?
Fly close to a solid object to get a kiss. When you do, it will flash and turn color. Kisses are worth 1,000 points each and sound like this. Fly close to a...
What about this one?
Earn hugs by sticking close to things as you fall.
If the fuck is the difference with it, between a hug and a kiss? It's the fucking same thing.
Each one is worth 100 points and sounds like this.
Oh... Beep, 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 beep. Alright, let's try this one. Play. Yeah, in VR it would be amazing.
Oh.
not sure I get it. What's controlling my... this? Oh no, WAS. Right, go kiss the wall, go kiss the wall! I don't hear anything. Oh, do I need this? Kisses by flying close to building another object. This is like church music, what the hell? Land in the circle, dumbass. Land in the circle! No! Kisses are the fucking same thing, so I don't get it. Still not sure how the fucking parachute works. Like, is it my mouse or is it my controls? As long as it works, right? Did I do hugs? Yes. Music better.
spectators engage.
Full of DLC. Jump off the ledge.
Yes.
crazy. What was it, 2 grand or what?
You're at 25.
Ouch. Ouch.
30, get there.
35.
Goddamn. See, there's like graffitis and stunts that I can add. Wonder. I wanna see that cat for you. God damn it, I was so close. Video.
Sit on the chair. You know which chair. The chair we chose together. If you don't remember, don't worry. I remember. Close your eyes. If you're wearing shoes, remove them. Brush your upper earlobes gently with the tips of your fingers. Brush 3 times. three times again. You don't have to think about crawling insects. Feel the air pass through your nostrils. Do not think about insects crawling on, crawling around, or preparing to enter your nose. Gently brush your fingers over your cheeks with both hands. Touch. So gently. Breathe in through your nose. No mouth. Your lips fuse together. You can't speak. You can't cry out.
Okay, fuck this. Alright, one more level. So this game is all the like it's mostly I would say it's better off with like it's good for quick gameplay, I guess. Okay, that was it. Four stars. What? Alright, what was the last one? Yeah, I'll play this game again when, like, you want, like, quick gaming. It's, pretty sweet. So, last one is The Adventure of Pip. So, let's see how that one plays out. In the game. Once upon a time, there existed a kingdom that could fit in the palm of your hand. Like other kingdoms, those who had more pixels lived in luxury. The rest lived in dumbbells. Legend has it, the kingdom was once saved by a princess who created pixels from nothingness. One day, Princess Adeline was born with such an ability. This brought joy, but also worry. For in the darkness lived Queen Derezia, wanted to harness such power. On Adeline's 16th birthday, Queen Derezia attacked and absorbed all the pixels. Why does it always happen on the 16th birthday? Queen Derezia kidnapped the princess, as all watched helplessly in terror except one. That should be us, right? His name was Pip. Born a single pixel, he had nothing to fear. This is where his story begins. I left Lord and followed him in this game. Pip! Pip! Get up, you lazy doorstop!
Pipsqueak, how's it hopping?
Raptors Pixel. Apples Pixels. It's a pixel now. Will I become HD one? Like further in the game? Stuff doesn't stay on the ground long enough. Saving you. Right in my way. Thank you. not sure how to turn back.
The fuck?
Okay, that's how I turn back. Enjoying this game. Love the graphic. Style is sweet. Back to the village. Guess I'll find everyone from the shops, right? So they can know shops. Right. Next level. Thank you. I like that they made them like kind of easy to find. So like there should be one of there too. Sure. We have more gold. Not sure how to use that skill though. We'll be right back. this except I'm not going up here. Yeah, c'est pas mal cool. C'est super beau. Message clear. Gets turned into pixel. Pretty sure one of the civilians were there. Trick me. Thank you. Apple. I know where he is, except doesn't know how to get him. So I'm not sure though. I bought the power rod, but how do I use it? As I get, they turn. Maybe not all of them. Can't even go see the king again. Devil Shark is playing the adventures of Pip. Cat. Thank you. Oh no. Oh. Chest on the outside. Try to get it. No, no. Still got it. Like it. I think you don't have lives. Oh my God. They totally skipped me up. Oh, no. It's there, god damn it. That's the end of the level, and I'm gonna end my stream there. It's been 3 hours. So, I'll stream again next week, same thing Sunday, starting at 9 o'clock Eastern, till midnight. And,
yeah, I'll choose 3 or 4 other games to try out. Thank you for watching.